And the 12-year-old boy who was hit by a car last Thursday near Biscayne Gardens Elementary School has died. That's according to Miami-Dade police. The boy was crossing the street with a group of children when he was hit. Police say it was before the school speed zones were in effect. He was taken to Jackson Memorial Hospital in critical condition and underwent surgery, but his injuries were just too severe.